and congratulations. Series season 7 of Portlandia airing right now on IFC.
Yeah.
And yet, despite that, I always hear about other things you have going on, and I could not believe I heard this today. Trump, obviously, is putting together his cabinet, and there have been cabinet hearings, Secretary of Defense, Secretary of State, Secretary of Education. Is it true that you are up for a cabinet position?
Yes.
Which cabinet position?
It's hiring all the extras. So...
So you're Secretary of Extras?
Yes. So for a lot of his press conferences and stuff, he wants to just sort of feather it with people. And, you know, just, like, in the background and stuff. So I'm just hiring them all. I'm just trying to make it look really good and, like, get people, you know, from different states and stuff and make sure they dress nice and make sure that, like, when they're talking, you know, like, they're not talking out loud. So it's like... that kind of thing, you know?
Right. And you don't want to hear them during a press conference or a rally. You want to hear him.
Exactly. But you still want to make it look like it's active.
Yeah.
So that they're, like, talking to each other and, like, you know, all that kind of stuff.
No, I would say, do you ever worry sometimes that one of your extras, once you tell them that, it'll be obvious that they're not saying anything?
I worry so much about that every day. And I think that's why I was hired, because I care. I care about every one of these guys.
Can you show me a good example of an extra bad fake talking and an extra good fake talking?
Good fake talking is, like, when you're just, like,
that's great.
But this whole, like...
And is that a big problem for the Secretary of Extras?
Huge. Huge. And we just try to, like, tone it down, keep it real, have fun, and for every take, just, like, do it over and over. You gotta, you know...
And how many, for a press conference, how many extras would you hire?
200.
Okay.
And because how long... Because a close-up, we do the close-up, and then we do the reverse, and then we do, you know...
So it's like shooting a movie.
It's very much like shooting a movie.
How long do you audition each extra?
We do it by groups.
Okay, good.
You know what I'm saying? So we'll have like 50 of them. Guys do your best, and they do their talking. And then we're just like, that one, that one, that one, that one, that one, not that one, whatever.
Great. Yeah. Well, I hope you get confirmed, and congratulations.
Thanks.